Hello and welcome, I'm Chandan Lahiri from Dirty Old Boards. We're going to cut a tree. Well, not really. I'm going to show you how to cut it. We won't cut it. We care for the environment. Whenever you're in the wilderness, wood is essential. You need it for fire. You need it for shelter. And there are numerous other uses for it. So, if you find something like this, and you need it for firewood, you need to chop it down. And you could either use a machete, which is not a very handy thing to carry when you're trekking, hiking, out in the wilderness. You can have a knife, something like this, which is always in my belt. You could carry a knife like this, sharp enough to cut this tree. But I'm going to show you another way with which one can actually cut trees. We're going to be using a wire saw. I don't know if you can see this, that's all there is. Be very careful because it is sharp. So that's the string, and I'll bring the camera close later. That's the string. What you do is it's got these two key rings, for want of a better word. You take it around the tree. And all you need to do is this. And once you come closer, you'll figure out what has happened. You do that for a bit, you'll have your firewood. You'll have your logs for a lean-to, lean-to shelters. This is an extremely useful thing to carry when you're in the wilderness. Doesn't take space at all. Just put it in your bum bag, put it in your rucksack, put it in your day pack, and you have something with which you cut trees with. I'm Chandan Lahiri from Dirty Old Boots. I don't know if you want this. I have it. A lot of other hikers and campers have it. If you want it, pick it up at the shoe store at Dirty Old Boots.